Oh, shiitake mushrooms.
Hello, neighbor! So, yes, today we bought a new game at GameStop. If you guys haven't seen that video, head on over to our main channel. It was pretty hilarious. Leland had to wear a wig.
Leland had glasses.
Leanna had glasses.
Yeah, play it. Yeah, come on, go to the neighbor's
house. So we purchased this Hello, Neighbor.
I
know it's an older game, but I know a lot of you guys have requested this.
Any house.
So, due to popular demand, we are going to play Hello, Neighbor today.
It should be, I think, that way.
Is that his house?
No, I don't think
so. No, his house is huge.
Oh. Is his house yellow? No, it's blue.
So you get to start out by just walking down the street?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, you're kicking up. You're kicking a ball.
Oh! Well, he got us pretty quick.
We got kidnapped.
Yeah. Where are we in the house, though?
Somewhere in the house. How funny
is the house?
Oh, an update.
Oh.
Alright,
so.
Passed out.
Alright, so. What? I've never played this. What do we do?
So we have to get in his house and
check your mailbox!
No!
He didn't rip.
Alright. So we just gotta be very sneaky, huh? Wait, let's be quiet.
Look for the key. Can you look for the key?
Check under the welcome mat. I know a lot of people are using hide the keys. Can you look under the welcome mat?
How do I open the doors?
I need a key.
Oh.
Don't need a key to open the door.
Check inside the keyhole here. Okay.
Well, actually, this is important.
Let's open the door.
Oh, God. There's a
pentacle. Are
you guys scared? Yes, I'm scared. I'm covering my eyes.
Oh, that's a lot.
There's nothing scary.
I know, but we gotta find the key. He set the key on
the... Yeah, we need to find the silver key.
He put a key on the table somewhere.
It's red.
It's reddish, kind of.
If there's a red block, that means a red key.
Get in! Oh my gosh, did I get scared?
What happens if he gets you? Blah, he pulls down his underpants. Pulls down his pants.
Just let him. Okay. Then walk in.
That's what he
wants. What a lovely neighborhood.
It's not a lovely neighborhood with some psycho. Hello, neighbor.
Wait.
He's your neighbor. Kill the power.
Yeah, kill the power.
Oh, now he's gonna come out here to check the breaker. As he's doing that, go inside.
He doesn't do that.
How do I get up there?
You can get the elevator. Do put a box up so you can get into the elevator. Oh. Try to see if there's anything in there. What does the elevator say? See if there's the elevator. Drop it.
Dude,
you dropped it away.
There's
box.
A glue. What's in there? A basketball?
Dude, that's blue.
Set it down.
There we go.
Now try to step up on it.
Oh my gosh.
Run!
He's outside, I think.
Run! Oh, he's in Elsa. Run!
Jump on that! Run!
Where the heck is he?
He's probably inside the house again. Check the breaker box again. See if he pulled the switch back.
Whoa! Try to get hit by a car.
His door is open.
Yeah. Yeah, see, he pulled it back up.
Oh my god.
So shut it off. He'll come over here.
Yeah. So go.
So we need to go on the other side.
Go.
He's like, I'm watching TV and the power keeps going up.
Yeah. I tried watching Yoshi talking mushrooms, but now someone turned off the power.
What are we doing? I think he trapped you in the house.
Oh no! Dude,
if you're like... Ah! What happened? Now the house is like a lot bigger.
Whoa, what?
Is this a dream or something?
I don't know.
He's robbing stuff!
What is he doing?
Oh, he's robbing
car crash is slipping!
Scary.
We can look if you want, don't we?
So one thing we really should bring up here is our channel just hit 50,000
subscribers!
So thank you guys very much for your support. And Ethan's really concentrating now.
You can only do it on two boxes.
Dude,
why did
you never
box to step up?
Yeah.
Leon's
on a mission.
He's like, hey, don't mess with my boxes!
Kicked you out of your own house.
Yeah.
You're not a good neighbor.
Yes,
you're a mean neighbor.
He used to be living somewhere else, but then he came to our house.
That'd be like him coming to our house and kicking us out.
Yeah. Oh no.
Guys, everyone,
the neighbor's coming in.
Oh!
Oh, he
grabbed you by your foot.
Oh my gosh.
What?
The box was in midair there.
Oh my god! Do a yoga! You want seat? You climb it up here.
get back
get
in my
back
house.
Get back in your house. I'm just going to say hi to you.
You're a bad neighbor. Yeah, check your mailbox. I'll do stretches.
He does stretches every day. Throw it at him.
Throw it.
Throw it.
And did you hit him?
Ha 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 ha.
He's like, that's not nice.
Nope. Just sneak inside the house. Oh, okay.
Go.
Quick.
Go quick.
If I go quick. Go up there.
Go up there.
You haven't seen us.
Oh no,
the box fell.
You can pick it up. Put it there.
Okay, jump off that box.
Up
there.
Run!
He tried to fall blue at you again.
Oh, he was right there. He was right there.
That was close.
I'm gonna throw something at him now.
Dang,
throw your garbage.
Close.
You need.
Oh my god.
What
is he doing?
He's like, boy.
I'm like, why?
Just throw your garbage. Keep your garbage on your side of the fence.
Yeah. I want to see your nasty garbage. There's dirty.
Alright, so we got to figure out how to get up on that roof.
Garbage.
Why are you standing in there?
Because he's garbage, you know. Oh, my. Oh, throw that at Hello Neighbor.
For his car.
Car. Do it at.
Do it at your car.
Do it at your car. He's like, oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
What else should I do?
she's huge! That was kind of scary.
He has a weird house. Where are you at? Why are you there?
What?
I can't move. I'm all stuck in milk. I mean,
milk. You need some milk.
You need some milk. You need some milk. All of you need milk. You mean hey. Even a mushroom?
We're not getting very
far. No, not the mushroom.
From
your moves. Yeah.
So it gets harder?
Yeah.
And we haven't done anything yet. We haven't accomplished anything.
We haven't even went into his house for a minute. We haven't even got to the second floor.
What did you just throw?
Alright, so let's try going inside his house and go to the second level.
It's gonna be a lot of work for
Daddy. It's hard to go to the second level.
Alexa's talking. It's so silly. Alexa, shut up. Play the little neighbor. I think you're good.
Alright, so where are the stairs?
That's what we need to look
for. Oh, yeah, so let's check all these. Maybe we can find the key.
He said it somewhere like on the table.
Yeah, it looked like it was on the table or something.
Yeah, it said it right here.
So we need to check tables.
But Daddy,
wasn't it a round table?
Yeah, it was a round kind
so
of.
So let's find a round
kitchen.
Table.
Look at it. Open the door.
Yeah, let's open it.
I can't.
Oh, that one's not.
Oh,
okay. So we gotta find a round table.
We need to find the silver key. So he learns from your moves. Does he like know that you're in the closet though?
Okay. So what's in that door there?
That's the bedroom.
Okay.
So
is he
outside?
Okay, he's outside. Mm-hmm. Alright, so how do you check the living room there? Yeah.
Open it. Trap.
Hurry, just go in. Okay, check. Are there any round tables? There's the door behind you. Check that round table there behind you.
Hold on.
There's a table right there.
Okay,
that door's locked as well.
Who's this? Chinese.
Ooh, leftover Chinese?
Okay, let's eat that.
Okay, now, check that. Right, check that room right there.
We even check it.
Okay. Now let's go back into the kitchen.
If he ever finds it, just tell him that we're doing it.
Okay.
We'll go back and go.
Oh, he's coming, he's coming.
We're either getting.
Now imagine doing this in real life. Sneaking at someone's house.
Wait, is this sweet?
Well, hold on. Look around the kitchen, of course. You're good. Let's check the table. Let's check all the tables.
He's coming.
Oh, he's coming.
He's coming!
He's outside.
Are you sure about that?
Ow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's coming. Hide in the cupboard. He sees you.
Catch his hat!
put a chair there in front of that one.
What if that's
that cupboard there?
Block us?
Can you move that chair? Put it in front of the door there.
Yeah, so we can't get it.
There you go.
Alright,
so let's check that cupboard.
But he could break the glass. That was stupid.
You don't need to hide.
Yeah, you don't need to hide.
But I broke something. He could just come running in there.
Oh, you check those cupboards.
Wrong.
2 hours later.
18 million hours later. 500 and I don't even know.
Infinity hours
can't
later.
I need something to open that one.
Because
40 hours later,
open it
because
yeah,
it has
it's missing the handle.
10 hours later.
I'm going to find the handle for that. Uh-huh. So there's probably something in there. That...
In the end of the video, it's been like 2 million hours. It has not been 2 million hours.
Oh, shoot!
No! Try to figure out what we're supposed to do. We're trapped in the house right now. Can Leland escape? Find out
part 2
of Hello Neighbor. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye, bye.